you awake? I didn't want to wake you, but... Well, I've got something to show you. Go to the terminal and press the on-screen button. Come on, I'm too excited. Please don't make me wait. Do you remember in class, when we talked about the value of credit? How it makes us better humans, how it gives us something. Something more than others. Well, today is the day you become something more. Today is the day you begin your journey. Your journey to becoming a citizen of our beautiful, beautiful nation. Happy 18th birthday, sweetheart. I'm so proud of you. Citizen 456A has been registered. Welcome to your new life. Welcome to your apartment. Congratulations, you've successfully unlocked your first apartment room. Now, it's important for you to understand how to become a better citizen. It's not something that's for everyone, but I know in my heart of hearts that it is for you. Your birthday present, the credit I gave you, it will allow you to unlock your very first workstation. It'll allow you to conduct your very first job. Go on, give it a go, just like I taught you. Congratulations, you've successfully unlocked Workstation A, Uniform Press. Congratulations, you've successfully unlocked your first Citizen Point. Every time you unlock a new job or upgrade a job's functions, you'll earn a singular Citizen Point. Citizen Points will contribute to your overall Citizen level, and it's Citizen levels that will expand your world on your journey to citizenship. Now, conducting your job is really quite simple. All you need to do is follow the instructions on the screen. Congratulations! You've successfully completed your first job. God, I am so proud of you. After all these years, you're finally doing this on your own. They say the hardest thing in life is watching those you love fly the nest. At least I can attest these are truly going to be hard days. Just stay on track, and everything will be just fine. Congratulations! You've successfully earned 100 credits. Now you need to spend it. Credit is the lifeblood of society. It allows us to upgrade and improve. It allows us to be better human beings. You have enough credit to unlock your first upgrade. Head to the upgrade station. Because you only have Workstation A up and running, it means you can only access upgrades for this workstation. Move, congratulations. You've unlocked the Uniform Faster Press upgrade. Congratulations. You've successfully made your first upgrade. Congratulations. You've unlocked the Uniform Super Press upgrade. Have Have you ever wondered what a world would be like without me? What a world would be like without this sort of care and kindness? It's not worth thinking about. Congratulations! You've successfully gained level 1 of citizenship. Oh, this is so thrilling to see! Your very first level of citizenship achieved. This is all happening so fast. I feel like I'm getting flustered. I wish that this wouldn't one day come to an end. That we could be together forever. Congratulations. You've successfully pressed 10 uniforms. Do you remember when you were 9 years old? You kept asking me what was outside of this place. It's so rewarding to see you move towards your goals. Congratulations! You've successfully earned 500 credits. Keep it. Citizen 548B has failed citizenship. Termination requested. Citizen 888E has failed citizenship. Termination requested. Citizen 298F has graduated. Congratulations, you've unlocked the uniform auto press upgrade. Congratulations, you've... I can see so much potential in you. The way you move that mouse and hit that button. You're entitled to the sweat on your brow, my love. Yes, indeed you are. I wonder if the plants need watering. Congratulations. You've successfully unlocked Workstation B, ration preparation. We need to ensure that those that are already citizens are fed properly. You have a duty to ensure that all in our nation have the same rights as you. Then, when once a citizen, always a citizen. Once a citizen, we will never lose again. Oh, does that rhyme? Congratulations. You've unlocked the ration tasty food upgrade. Congratulations. You've successfully gained level 5 of citizenship. You're doing so much better than I expected. One of the locks on the door to your next room has now been released. Only 10 more levels before I have a surprise for you. Congratulations! You've unlocked the Ration Faster Preparation upgrade. Congratulations! You've successfully earned 5,000 credits. Work all day, but where's the play? Congratulations! You've unlocked the Ration Auto Preparation upgrade. Congratulations! You've unlocked all ration upgrades. You are a rationing legend. Congratulations. You've successfully prepared 10 ration packs. Say the silent ones are the ones you need. Congratulations. You've successfully unlocked workstations. I remember when the first bombs fell. Those that opposed our way of life, that opposed our honesty and our rapture. They thought they could stop us. But we are strong. We persevere. We protect our young and we create wholesome people with the right values and ethics. They did not celebrate when we fought back. Congratulations, you've successfully earned 10,000 credits. I have nothing witty to say this time. Congratulations, you've unlocked the artillery auto manufacturing upgrade. Congratulations, you've successfully gained level 10 of citizenship. Don't lose focus now. There's a whole world out there for you to explore, where you can fly the flag of your forefathers, conquering our enemies and rejecting the false idols of others. Congratulations, you've unlocked the artillery faster manufacturing upgrade. Something isn't right. Return to your bedroom for security. Return to your bedroom, Citizen 456A. Citizen 456A has failed citizenship due to early termination.